Hi guys, welcome to my channel. We're about to go in the 99 cent only store, and I wanted to bring you guys along with me and mom. You want to say hi?
Hi.
I always do that to her. Come on you guys, let's go shopping.
It's an annual plant, that's all it says.
$2.99. Those are $2.99. Yeah.
But they don't have flowers.
They're $3, Mom.
Oh boy. Those are really pretty.
Okay. Look at all these sunglasses. 50% off.
So here is my YouTube music. Disclaimer, you guys, of course, 99 cent only store always plays really enjoyable overhead music. I really don't hear it because I get so focused, especially today, you guys. Oh my God, you're about to see. Here it is, the start of it. It's fall and autumn overload. I mean, it's so pretty.
These are pretty.
Just look at all the beautiful things in here. I am not going to do a lot of talking. I'm just going to let you guys see all the beauty and all the fun. And I call it beauty because fall and autumn is my favorite time of the year, favorite season to decorate the house and just make it feel warm, welcoming, and festive. I love all these colors, and I didn't expect to see this much stuff that you're about to see. And I was just so happy once I ran into all of these beautiful. It's not just cute. Look at that. It's just beautiful. I love all of these boho style beaded decors that they are implementing this year in all of the fall decorations. Okay, I just said I wasn't going to keep talking. I'll pop in sporadically because this video is just going to be a little bit lengthy, but you're going to like that it's a little bit lengthy because the store, I tell you, it always has all kinds of wonderful treasures, and today it has just an overload of awesomeness in here. Just look at the cuteness. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking for now.
Take it. how cute are they? You guys, I hope you're enjoying my 99-cent store walk shop with us. They have a ton of fall stuff. Please give a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Hi to Martha and her mom.
Hi, Martha and your mom.
Hi, everybody. Hi to all my friends out there.